Sensei Yoshimitsu Yamada, 8th Dan Aikikai Shion, is the chief instructor of New York Aikikai and the chairman of the United States Aikido Federation. He started his Aikido career in 1955 at the age of 17 in Tokyo, Japan. He was an uchi-deshi, live-in student, under the direct supervision of Morihei Ueshiba, the founder of Aikido. Yamada Sensei was sent to New York City in 1964 to spread Aikido in the United States. Over the next 30 years, he would gain international recognition as one of the most respected and influential Aikido teachers in the world. Since his arrival in New York in 1964, Yamada Sensei has personally guided thousands of students along the path of Aikido. Then as now, there is no mistaking the large, dynamic movements of his distinctive style. As a point of interest, we have included segments from Yamada Sensei's very first training film, shot at the original New York Aikikai in 1964.
Thank you very much.